It's a rainy Saturday. It's raining a lot. Mary and her family are spending the afternoon at home. Her uncles are visiting them. Mary and her father are in the living room. Mary is making a draw and her father, Mr. Harris, is serving the net. They are also talking. Mary's older brother, Peter, is in his bedroom playing computer games. He is a computer fanatic, and he spends much time playing on the computer. His little brother, Jim, is also in the living room. He is playing Dinosaur Collection. Sometimes he teases Mary. He is a really naughty boy. Mary's mother, Mrs. Harris, is in the kitchen, preparing a snack for all of them. She is making some tea and talking to Mary's uncles, Lucy and Tom. They are near a stone and stop by to say hello. Fluffy, the family cat, is sleeping on the kitchen sofa. We can't see him in the picture, but he is a true fluffy cat. What are you doing to help nature?